Is gonna have a happy ending. Just like my favorite storybooks. I'd clap for joy, but my daddy always said that was for clowns and babies, and I'm neither. There's no rest for you, is there? Well, come see me at Prosperity. You reach around my back.
Heads up, we got a chopper coming in!
Are you okay? Are you hurt?
I'm fine. Are you okay?
I'm fine.
Oh, just do what you can.
How bad is it?
We're in big trouble. We lost a lot of people. The wounded are in bad shape. If twins come back, we can't stop them.
There's nobody left.
What about that group in the north, New Eden?
Is that a joke?
I've seen them in action. They hit the camp I was being held at one night. Just two of them. Took more bullets than is humanly possible and vanished into the forest. The highwaymen call them ghosts. But I know what I saw. Those people were doped to the fucking gills. We need what they have.
You realize we're talking about going to Joseph Seed, a man who terrorized and brutalized our family for years.
But that was before. He's left us in peace, Mom. Whatever happened in the past is the past.
Stay out of this.
We need help. If we don't get it, we're all dead.
A deal with New Eden is a deal with the devil.
It's the only one on the table. Whatever they have, whatever their secrets, we need it.